Start with the incline bench, putting two dumbbells on the knees, kicking them up to help you get them over the chest. From there, pinch the shoulders back, push the feet into the floor. Dumbbells should be right above the chest. Slowly bring down the weaker arm towards the chest, slightly rotating in to miss hitting the chest, then press up tall. Alternate each side and make sure to complete the same number of reps on the weaker side to the stronger side.